devastating power of this hurricane. Winds have got to be over 140 mile an hour since we've got here. These westerlies are coming in from the western eyewall.